Today's question comes from Tony Alvino, who's asked us how to paint the crests that you get on helmets. Now, he specifically asked for Dire Avengers, but you can, of course, use this method to paint any helmet crest that you want on any miniature. Now, the first thing to do with this colour scheme is to make sure the crest is entirely painted with a bad and black, and then the colours you're going to need are Avalan Sunset, first of all, to base coat the yellow parts. Then we're going to layer over that with Uriel Yellow. After that, we'll highlight the black parts with Eshin Grey, then shade the yellow with Cassandora Yellow, then finish off by highlighting everything with a Shabti Bone. So starting out then with Avalan Sunset, I'm going straight to my medium layer brush for this, and this is just to block in where exactly we want the yellow parts on the crest. So once your paint is ready and thinned down, a little bit more than that I think, there we go, all you've got to do is start blocking these parts in. And I'm looking for an even space between the yellow and the black, so I'm just going to start on here, then work my way down the crest. Next, layer over the yellow using Uriel Yellow, but apply it this time in lines going away from the helmet outwards towards the end of the crest. So apply it in lines like this. But as for the flatter parts on the end, on this part, just lightly stipple the colour on to create a bit of texture on the ends of the hair. Then use the same technique to highlight all the black parts of the hair with Eshin Grey. Just a little bit lighter this time and apply it using a small layer brush. With that done, we're now ready to shade all the yellow parts. For this, you just need Cassandora Yellow and apply a thin coat over the hair, focusing it towards the base of the hair. And then finish off with a fine highlight of a Shabti Bone, still with a small airbrush. All you need to do is very lightly apply this along that top edge of the crest. And there we are, the crest is complete, nice and easy to do. So Tony, I really hope that answers your question, and we'll see you all again very soon.